day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. You more than anybody, and every day as I'm heading out to school, you know there's no one I love as much as you. Family, family. Alright guys, here we are. We're at the party. Wow, this is nice. Oh, hey, Mom. Oh, hey, sweetie. It's nice to see you. Wonder where you were all these years. Oh, yeah, but now I get to finally see you, you know? Yeah, I know. Wow, this is crazy. But why is it built like if this was a girl? Wait, there's the boys over here. Hey, guys. Oh, hey, you want to play some basketball? Oh, heck yeah, I do. Pass me that. I'll show you some real hoops. Hey. Ha-ha, I'll show you some hoops. You suck. Wait, hold on. There you go. That's how you show some hoops. You just suck. Wow. Well, I'm going to play over here. Why can't I play? This is the girls' area, and you are not allowed. So, go away. Oh, that is not fair. I'll just play in this area. Oh, sorry. Wow! I can do better. Really, show me. Let me just try it again. Again? You did even worse! Here, let me do it. There you go. Highest score ever. That is not fair. Yeah, not fair. There's a lot of my cousins here. Yep. And here goes all your uncles, sisters, brothers, whatever you can say. If you want to just sit down and we'll have a good meal and whatnot. Yeah, I'm just cooking up something. It'll be really good, promise you. Right now, I'm about to make some hamburgers. You guys want some? Yeah, here, have some. Wow, thanks, Uncle Pete. You're welcome. So yeah, basically I got this card because I heard you were having a baby shower, so I made sure to bring this. And I wrote it. Here you go. Aw, thank you. Oh, you're welcome anything for my lovely granddaughter. I guess you could say granddaughter. Yeah. So, what do you guys want to do? Since there really isn't anything else to do than shoot hoops and that game. I have an idea. Everyone sit in the circle. Oh, yay, we get to play! Yep. Alright, twins. So, we're gonna play Duck, Duck, Goose. Wait, that's boring! That's a baby game! Why are we playing that? And there's nothing else to do. Why don't we just play Spin the Basketball? How does that work? Oh, I'll show you. I wonder when we're gonna eat. Yeah. I mean, thank you for the card and everything, but what do we do? We just relax. That's what we're gonna do. Well, yeah, alright. Cooking on the grill. Alright, I made kebabs and steaks and whatnot. Everyone's gonna love this. I should make sure it's cool and whatnot. So, what do you think the baby's gonna be? I think it's gonna be a boy. I think it's gonna be a girl. Why do you think that? Oh, just because, you know, like, why wouldn't it be? Yeah, I guess you could say so. Wow, I like these starfish. They're nice and pretty. I know. Drink. That was good. Yeah, really good. How you guys doing? Well, we're excited. We think it's gonna be a boy, girl. gonna be a girl. No, it's gonna be a boy. A girl. A boy. A goy? I don't think that exists, but unless you could call it she male or he, she, I don't know. Oh. Well, it's weird. Hey, what do you guys want to do? We can go and try to dip in, but we don't have bathing suits. Just dip our feet and our legs in or something. I got my swimsuit, so I can go all in the water. Lucky. Fun in here, and it's nice and cool. I'm so lucky. Alright, everyone. It's time to go ahead and eat for dinner. Because why not? I'm really hungry. I haven't eaten anything in, literally days. Stop lying, Robert. I literally fed you something. But we do need something in our stomachs. Oh, okay, let's go. All right. Kids, come on. We're about to eat. All right, everyone, make room. The one with the little Smith is coming. Oh, everyone, scoot over. Come on, just sit down. Oh, dinner time. Let's go. But where are we gonna go? Guys, we fed two. Just wait. The older kids need some time, too. All right, we're here. All right, everyone, come here. Oh, what are we gonna do with the cups? Just leave it on the table. We'll get it when after dinner time. Oh, okay. Come on. Let's go, then. Yeah, let's go. There's no room. Let's go over, Prince. Oh, yeah, sorry. It's okay. I guess we could go play with the girls. Yeah. And let's bring the basketball, too, so we'll wait until we get something. Yeah. All right, everyone sitting down? Yeah. All right. Well, I'm going to be serving everyone some food. When we're here, everyone go ahead and grab something. Y'all are going to really like it. I promise you. And let's see. Where are the burgers and otherwise? Because that's what we really need. Oh, here they are. Sorry. Here you go. Burgers for everyone. Don't worry. I'm going to grab plates. And for the final thing, we have that's chicken. Never mind. Don't worry. Y'all are going to get fed. Just wait a minute. I got to put this all on it. Make sure everyone's fed. With a plate, of course. So keep it nice and fancy. And I'll be passing out drinks. Don't worry. Y'all going to get some drinks. Stop being impatient. Just take some drinks. Here you go for my lovely ladies. Go ahead and grab yourself something. Cakes and whatnot. Y'all are gonna love it. And for the one with the little one inside, she can get this wonderful treat. Which is, well, what is that? It's watermelon. It's a watermelon drink. Delicious. Sounds delicious too. Anyways, so y'all go ahead and eat. I'm going to keep on preparing food. Wow, that is so nice. Everyone for coming to my wonderful baby shower. And oh my goodness, all these wonderful presents. I can't wait to open these. Okay. Oh, wow, a choo-choo train. That's so cute. Oh, beautiful little choo-choo train. And let me look at this present. Oh, a reindeer? Who got me these two? Oh, I got the train, and he... Bro, where you at? Oh, and he got the reindeer. Wow, well, thank you. You guys did a really good job. All right, next, we have these presents. A bunch of baby clothes. That's so nice. And a little pacifier. Oh, I know who already got me this one. Yeah, that was us. We got it for you. Ah, thank you, Tim. Thank you, Damien. It's so... What is this? It's a superhero figure. Whatever. I'll just put it back in the box and keep on that thing. Oh, a little fire truck. That's so cute. And a little teddy bear. Aww. Oh, who got me the teddy bear? I got you the teddy bear. And, I got you the fire truck. Aww. Thank you, Leslie. Thank you, Imani. Little baby doll. Aw, that has to be so cute. I got the baby doll. Hopefully it's another girl so she can have it just like I do. Already taking care of so many kids. She'll learn too. Shanika. Oh, Shanika. Another baby doll? Shanika! That's not mine. She got it. Oh, Jazzy. Okay. Whew, alright. And a little penguin. Oh, a little penguin. I got my little grandbaby, a grand niece or nephew, little penguin. They might like it for either gender. And a little blue pacifier for a little baby boy or baby girl. That is so cute. I got the pacifier. Oh, thank you, Starfire. And I think that's all the presents. Thank you so much, everyone. Ah, thank you. Yeah, thank you so much. Anyways, I need some way how I can carry all these presents back and everything. But thank you so much. Okay, I was able to find some bag, so now I can bring it back home with me. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. And thank you for coming to my wonderful baby shower. Yes. Alright, now we gotta go home. Honestly, Oh my. What happened? Oh my goodness. Her water just broke. Oh my god, her water just broke. Oh my god. Oh, I'll help her out. No, I'll take this. What is going on? What is going on? Oh my goodness, this is the time when we'll get to see her. Oh, this is crazy. World star, shut up. This is important. Oh my god.